Front month crude prices have continued to fall this session after rebounding late yesterday, trading around $97 a barrel. This after late yesterday, the API inventory report showed a surprising increase in crude supplies by 2.3 million barrels. Now, right now, front month crude prices have traded as high as $97.96 a barrel, have fallen as low as $96.53 a barrel, and have last traded at $97 a barrel even halfway through the NYMEX floor trade session and just before the release of the EIA's inventory data report, declining a total of 43 cents. Now we'll focus instead shifts to tomorrow's trading session and whether or not crude oil prices will continue to remain around $97 a barrel. In other trading, heating oil futures last traded at $3.06 a barrel, and natural gas futures last trading at $4.38 per 1,000 cubic feet.